There's a new documentary film in the works that helps to expose and educate the public to DuPont's poisoning of millions of people throughout this country with their chemical known as C8. C8 was a chemical that was used in the production of Teflon as well as other products. DuPont actually bought the rights to this chemical from a different company, and they continued to produce it for years and years while dumping the contaminant basically into the Ohio River Valley. From there, it spread to millions of Americans. In fact, it is detectable in the blood of 99.7% of the entire American public. Check out the trailer for this film that really helps to capture the culture of corruption that took place at DuPont during the C8 years.
They wanted to believe that it was just people in the factory that were affected by all this. But unfortunately, they had clear information that the levels of exposure for people outside the factory were actually higher than the people worked in the factory. But when they determined, should we tell people outside the factory, they didn't. They kept it a secret. Their own scientists again and again, their own lawyers in fact, told them, you know, we should tell people about this because they're drinking it in their water.
DuPont became aware that the chemical had seeped beyond its plant. And they wanted to figure out how far it had gotten. So a team went out with some jugs, plastic jars, and went to general stores and went miles downriver to collect samples. They didn't say why they were collecting samples or that they were from the company, but in testing these samples found that in fact the chemical had gone quite far from the plant.
As you'll notice, the film heavily features Ring of Fire's own Mike Papantonio, as Pap was actually one of the lead counsels in the lawsuits from the people taking on DuPont, trying to put their lives back together after this company's poison destroyed their lives, the lives of their families, and the lives of their neighbors. But this film is not yet completed, and in order for them to finish it, market it, and get it out there to the public, they need your help. An Indiegogo page has been set up where people can help donate money to this film to get it completed. We have a link in the description of this video. I encourage everyone to go out there and give whatever you can to these brave filmmakers who are trying to tell the story that's not necessarily just about DuPont. This is a story that is almost a carbon copy of every other major environmental story out there today. This is what corporations do. DuPont has been doing it longer than most companies in the United States, and everyone else, from big pharma to the oil industry, to the automobile industry, to Wall Street, has operated under the same playbook. This is how they screw over American consumers, all in the pursuit of a few extra dollars. This film tells that story of DuPont, and it's a story that, again, you can apply to almost every corporation in this country. This is how they operate, and that's why this film is so important, because it's not just about DuPont. It's about the culture of corruption that we have allowed to run rampant through corporate America. Please go support this film in any way that you can.